So this particular instrument is high resolution transmission electron microscope, or also called as HR-TEM. Now there are certain features of it. Basically, this at the center is the electron chamber in which electron beams are passed on the sample, and you visualize them on the monitor. You can see what your sample actually looks like. It's like a typical microscope, but at electronic and nanometer level.